Hi, Peter Leides. Figured now that we had all this equipment set up, we might as well do an intraday update here. Show you the abilities of the projection software to work intraday also. This particular offset now on the S&P futures is showing an upside projection. As you note from this morning's rally, we broke above both the red and the blue lines, and that has generated an upside projection to between 2903.39 and 2931.78. This territory right here. The high right now is 2892.75. So we have at least another 10 points in front of us according to the projections. Now we give the proviso and the warning, hopefully with every projection that we give, that the projection could be invalidated. It would have to move below both red and blue lines in order to do that. It doesn't appear to be in the cards over the short term, but that's something to keep an eye on too. But until or unless that happens, we have projections up to 2903.39 and 2931.78.